the next card up so you don't paint the top of your car. Just zap the bottom. Just like that. Flip it over. Put the old index card. That's it. I'm driving it up just a little bit. Go to the next one. Same thing. The next card. Zap it up. Put it over. Put the other side. And like you can see, it's not very much paint I'm putting down. It's really thin. That's it. Over. Make sure I got paint flow still. At the bottom again. Pick it up. Looks pretty good. Just continue down the line. Another thing to do is on your refrigerator cars, on your reefers, there's usually a little smokestack on one end. Just because they're diesel powered. Actually, before I spill paint on the car, just sit there and give it a little bit of smoke on one end. That maybe a little bit in the corner indicate that it's actually been running. That's all you need. Do our final car. Normally I have the paint booth running, but because I got the video going, I don't. And I normally try not to spill all my paint all over the place like I just did. But that could be for the blooper reel. It's always a good idea to clean your stuff. Alcohol is what I use. Water, it's all water-based. Clean it up before your next step. Windex works a little bit. Put it up. Together.